Shreveport police did make an arrest related to a homicide from November. Jerron Kelly and Christian Gandy were charged for second-degree murder in the death of 20-year-old Terrence Washington, who was shot and killed on Lexington Avenue. Police say Kelly and Gandy shot the home Washington was inside, and he was found dead in the street. A 17-year-old was also arrested for the crime.